Steinlager Pure from New Zealand.
Hey there again, beer fans. It's Glenn again with another beer review. It's starting to get warm. It's almost springtime outside. So I thought I'd pick up something a little more refreshing. I picked up this Steinlager, and I don't know if it's a new bottle, but it says Steinlager Pure. I always liked Steinlager beer because it was quite a good, refreshing, clean beer. And I expect this will be the same. Nice head. It's got that great flavor smell from down under. It's kind of a fresh smell. Good carbonation. Very light. Says you're holding in your hands one of the purest beers we make. No additives, no preservatives. Water, malt, barley, hops, and yeast, all sourced from the purest place on earth, New Zealand. It's got a little sweetness to it. A little bit of a cloying aftertaste. Makes you want to drink more, I guess. I'm not too sure if this is a different beer than the regular beer. It does taste a little more thick than the Steinlager that I'm used to. This is a decent beer. I wouldn't say it's the best beer I've tasted in a long time, but it's decent beer. It's a little bit of a cloying flavor, so I don't know. Maybe I need to drink some more of it. Well, if you had a half a dozen of these, you could sure make a dent in them. They're pretty tasty and they're drinkable. So anyway, that's it. Steinlager Pure from New Zealand. And if you like this video, please like it or subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Cheers to you.